So, good morning. We are here in Massa Lubrense. It's like 12:30, 12:15. I did few pictures for some documents that I have to do. So I spent the morning a little bit doing errands, running around in a fashion that I wish I hadn't to do, but it's a little bit more complicated. But we get it done. And I'm here with my wonderful nephew, DeMarco. He just arrived yesterday with the mom from New York. So we're just gonna go around a little bit and enjoy the sun and probably later go to the sea, because that's what you do here. We're here at the beach, Amare. This used to be called, I forgot actually. There was a guy called Lello that ran the place, and now there is another person, which I know actually, it's a friend of my sister. In a small village, we all know each other. So, but it's also one of the places that I haven't been in a very long time. So it's kind of fun always to come back. And it's more of the popular beach with a little bit of free beach here in the back. And it's really nice. It brings memory. Like I said yesterday, I'm trying to go every day in a different place, so to enjoy different angles and aspects of the place where I grew up, which is pretty beautiful. So that's about it. Today I'm enjoying the day with my beautiful nephew right here with this ice cream and phone. You can check if there's a Wi-Fi inside. Probably they do have it, so you can ask. So yeah, let's enjoy the view on the screen. DeMarco gonna eat his ice cream. We got Dario here that is prepping up his windsurf. Dario, ma dove veniva a scendere prima? Ce la fai o non ce la fai? Well, there isn't a lot of wind, so he's just trying out to see if he can go out and play, you know, do a little bit of his thing. But like you said, the wind is coming down, so I'm just gonna try a few shots of him. Hopefully we get him going a little faster, or otherwise we just show something. Un po' di video che ti metto nel vlog se ci vuoi stare. So today I spent all day with my wonderful nephew here. We were bonding a little bit at the beach, met some old friends, and it was just nice being there. So now on that side the sun went down, and I told him let's chase the sun and go check, you know, the sun going down behind the island of Capri. So we are here, I'm taking some shots of his, because Instagram, of course, and... Today we're here at the beach in Pool again, with my good friend here, Fabio. And we just had a few hours here at the beach, and I just touched something gross. Probably with a banana, and the weather is changing, but we're waiting for my brother that is gonna bring some granita cafe possibly. That was a beautiful day. The guy who provided some wonderful fruit on the beach after swimming. And it's really nice when people are leaving because it gets brighter and the sun is just behind the rocks here, behind the hills. It's really nice. I actually wanted to go in the water again with the Vesuvius looming there in the distance, omnipresent from every angle in the area here. So, nice. Quanto è brava!
Questa bicirella!
Poi ci uscirà un'immagine qua, Gaia. Nephew, brother,
è per questo che ho detto non ti preoccupare, ma vedi io.
Ne verrà seriamente alla fine.
Già di
Natalie. Italian places where you go eat, it's like it's very different from city life, because in the city most of the time you know you go for the vibe, you go for the atmosphere, and of course for the kitchen, for the good food. But here it's like the most unlikely places with just some tea lights and some plastic chair. They do the most wonderful food you can imagine. So if you know those things, you just go. Don't be thrown away by the look of the places, because most of the time this like cozy, funny places are the ones that they do the best food, like this one here.
Cabra. Let's go! Guarda, stanno qui le ciurecucce, le mamme di piede, le chile proprio.